First up this week is the beautiful and very talented Bethany Levy, who's been seen on film in Star Trek Into Darkness and Pirates of the Caribbean, to name but a few, and on the small screen in Sleepy Hollow, Sons of Anarchy, and NCIS Los Angeles.
Hi. Oh, sorry to scare you, Nick.
That's okay. Do I know you?
Not yet. I saw your picture on The Intruder. Wow.
Thanks.
I always thought you were cute, but I had no idea you were so built.
Really?
This is Eric Jacobus. Who is Eric Jacobus? Well, he's like an American Jackie Chan, or Bruce Campbell if he could do karate. Eric is a stuntman and performer who specializes in fast-paced action with a comedic flair. Based out of San Francisco and Los Angeles, California, Eric produces and performs in short films with his action team, The Stunt People, who he founded in 2001. He recently released a brand new adventure, Rope-A-Dope 2, The Return of the Martial Arts Mafia. Now, to give you a taste of what to expect, here is a deleted fight from the original Rope-A-Dope, truly classic stuff.
You
Now, as we all know, Spectre, the 24th James Bond adventure, is currently being filmed on location in Austria. But have you ever wondered how members of the stunt team relax when they're not required on set? Well, as we'll see here, Matt Sterling, Roy Taylor and Kelly Dent sit and reflect on life's many mysteries. Like, when is a door not a door? And if it's open, is it still ajar?
Crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face, and then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing, because like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place, and maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you
I found my place.
I see your face, and it's nothing like I've ever known before.
Each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone who thinks so much like me. Jinx again. Our mental synchronization can have but one explanation.
You
and I
were
just meant to be.
Say goodbye
to the pain of the past. We don't have to feel it anymore.
Love is an open door. Something crazy? Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!